We need to drain the water into the compartment. Open the door and I'll turn on the pump. Open it!
One day, a storm broke over the forest, and the trees whispered together menacingly. And instantly, it became as dark as if here were gathered all the nights that had passed since the forest was born. And the little people walked on under the big trees amid the roar of the storm. And as they walked, the giant trees creaked and sang a sinister song, and the lightning flashed above the treetops, throwing a cold blue light over the forest for a brief instant, disappearing as quickly as it had appeared, and striking terror into the hearts of the people.
Thank you. We had met before. I could always feel it approaching and would know exactly when it would happen. The entire crew would go up top and wait. At first, we wouldn't see it, but could hear its retinue approach. And then, just when we had waited so long that we thought it wasn't coming, it would make its entrance. It would appear suddenly, majestically, emerging out of the mist, rising to the applause of the angry waves, dropping shards of its emerald mantle. It would slide alongside us. Even when passing at a respectful distance, the entire space between us would seem to be frozen solid, and every one of us would yearn to breathe in the air of this ancient glacier. Just then, the entire ship would be deadly calm. The crew would stay perfectly still and watch the giant disappear. And then, the spell broken, everyone would return to their routine, loud and happy as ever. But I would stay on the bridge, silently thanking it for letting us pass. The nuclear icebreaker Northwind hit an iceberg at 2:16 a.m. on the 24th of March 1968. The vessel's bow and starboard suffered heavy damage, which resulted in partial flooding of the third deck and damage to the stern starboard crane. There were no casualties, and the ship is currently still afloat. Repairs are underway but may take up to a week. So what happened? We came across that iceberg 3 hours earlier than I expected. How did that happen? How could I screw up so badly? Was it one of those moments when nature teaches you a painful lesson, and you realize that even the most experienced dowser can get it wrong?
To HQ. Urgent. Considering the emergency, I feel that it is my duty, as an officer, to report that the wreck was a result of negligence and culpable inefficiency by the ship's captain. Breach of duty, in the shape of ignoring ample warning from the collision warning equipment rod, was the direct cause of the accident. My repeated appeals to the captain to deal with the threat were ignored. I further wish to inform you that the fact that the accident was not catastrophic was purely due to a set of lucky circumstances, especially considering the age and poor condition of the ship. I await further instructions.
Thank you. He's gone berserk! Get his rifle before he kills us all!
Comrade officer?
What is it?
You have a reply from HQ.
Really? That was fast.
Will you inform the captain?
Yes, of course.
Thank you. On your way to the captain, then?
Yes, we just received this. A reply from HQ.
Take it easy. The time is not right. We'll get to it, understand? If you have anything else, the captain is in the cargo bay.
I see. I was heading there anyway.